If you don't mind giving up a nice round of applause for all these working members and all these great musicians we have with us here. First of all, on the bass guitar, our nephew, Mr. Chris the Fever, on the bass. Chris! And we are fortunate not have one, but two, but three lead guitar players. So would you please give it up, one of our oldest and dearest friends on lead guitar, Mr. Ed O'Connor, the Silver Fox himself. And from Baltimore, Maryland, you know him, you love it, ladies and gentlemen, the multi-talented Mr. Jay Swanson. He's on percussions now, he was on guitar and lead vocals on Take It Easy, and you'll see him on the drums reprising the great sound of the great Ringo Starr at our Beatles show a little bit later on. Would you give it up for my youngest brother, Mr. Mike Mahoney, on percussion right now. And he plays eight different instruments, and he plays tribute to Buddy Holly and Billy Joel and Willie Nelson and John Lennon. Give it up for my brother, Mr. Brian Mahoney, would you?
Neil Diamond, Jerry Lee Lewis, a.k.a. John Fogerty, and on. Let's hear it for Tim Mahoney, fronting the group here.
All right, thank you so very, very much indeed. And I want to remind everyone one more time, our final performance here at Knoebels. This is our 28th year, and we're going to be doing, of course, at 7 o'clock, our tribute to John Paul, George, and Ringo. Thank you all for coming out this week and listening to the music.
Now it's your turn, here we go.
Whoa.
Nice.
you guys. We'll see you back here at 7 o'clock with John Paul, George, and Ringo, and the rest of the Beatles. Thank you.